I just figured out that I'm saving my mom and dad over $13,000 at a local university because I've earned so many college credits while still in high school. In fact, if I decide to go to a college upstate, the savings jumps to over $50,000. That's because I'm taking advanced classes at McAllen ISD. Here, I can get dual college credits and even an associate's degree, which saves my family time and money. Now, could I go to another school district? Sure, but why would I?